Speaker. Now, yesterday, 28 countries made new commitments to resettle Syrian refugees, but to our shame, if not our surprise, Canada was not one of them. The minister appears deaf to the pleas of the UN and certainly blind to the plight of millions of Syrian refugees about to face a very harsh winter. Now, Sweden has resettled 30,000 refugees, while Canada's only agreed to take in 1,300 and has failed to meet even that small commitment. So will the minister stop playing these games with the numbers and start to do his part?
The Honourable Minister of Citizenship and Immigration.
Someone's going to have to teach Fran Scafo over there the difference between a resettled refugee and an asylum claimant. Canada has approved the resettlement of 1,150 Syrian refugees, mostly this year, but starting in 2010. Canada has received 1,900 Syrian refugees since the start of this conflict. Canada has received over 22,000 Syrian and Iraqi refugees in recent years. Mr. Speaker, Danish and French socialists have sent warplanes to join us in the fight against ISIL terrorism. Barack Obama's Democrats are fighting ISIL terrorism. Why has the NDP and the Liberals taken Vladimir Putin's position on this issue?